Last week on America's Ballroom Challenge, waltz, tango, foxtrot, and Viennese waltz. The finalists competed for the American Smooth Championship, jostling through the group dances, shining in the solos, all striving to be the best.
American Smooth Champions, Tomas Melnicki and JT Thomas.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to America's Ballroom Challenge. I'm Jasmine Guy. Tonight, we'll see perennial favorites like the cha-cha, mambo, and bolero as six couples compete for the top honors in the hip-shaking American Rhythm Division. It's week two of our countdown to determine America's best ballroom couple, with the best professional dancers competing for the title and exhibitions you won't find anywhere else. Tonight's show is sure to get your heart racing, so put on your boogie shoes. It's time for America's Ballroom Challenge. And welcome back to America's Ballroom Challenge. We're coming to you from the Greater Columbus Convention Center in the heart of Ohio, at the site of the world's largest ballroom dancing competition. As the fans settle into their seats and the dancers get ready backstage, let me welcome back my co-host, Ron Montez.
Thank you, Jasmine. It's super to be here. Thank you.
Ron is a former Latin champion and now a judge, coach, and choreographer. He'll provide us with an insider's perspective on tonight's competition. I understand we're ready to crown a champion. The award ceremony is next, and it will be shown in three steps. First, awards will be given for the group dances. Second, for the show dances.
Right. The judges rank the couples from one on down in each of the five group dances, and then in the show dance portion of the competition as well. And finally, the couple with the highest overall rank, combining all the scores, will be named the American Rhythm Champion.
And the one that captures that title will get a chance to come back in 3 weeks to represent the American Rhythm Division and compete for the title America's Best Ballroom Couple. Let's head to the dance floor, where John DePalma will reveal the order of finish.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to proceed with our awards presentation for the 2007 World Professional American Rhythm Championship. Let's welcome our finalists to the dance floor, please. The results are as follows. Our sixth place finalists, from Arizona, number 326, Decho Krayev and Bree Watson. Our fifth place finalist, from Florida, couple 307, Michael Neal and Danielle Wilson. Our fourth place finalists, from Pennsylvania, couple 149, Evgeny Dachenko and Ina Ivanenko. In third position, placing third in cha-cha, third in rumba, third in swing, third in bolero, and second in mambo. From New York, a couple 276, Emmanuel, Pierre Antoine, and Julia Gorchakova.
And I'm a little surprised at this.
I am too.
I think they're surprised, and I'm a little surprised too. I would have figured them fighting it out for first place.
Yeah.
And I'm sure they thought the same.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, our runners-up, placing second in cha-cha, second in rumba, second in swing, second in bolero, and third in mambo. From California, number 172, Felipe and Carolina Telona.
Well, Felipe and Carolina taking second place. And new champions coming up to be announced any moment now.
And ladies and gentlemen, placing first in all dances, your 2007 World Professional American Rhythm Champions from New York, a couple 105, Jose DeCamp and Joanna Zahanovic. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the results of our professional rhythm show dance event are as follows. Our sixth place finalists. From Florida, number 307, Michael Neal and Danielle Wilson. Our fifth place finalists. From Pennsylvania, number 149, Evgeny Dachenko and Ina Ivanenko. From Arizona, number 326, Dacho Krayev and Bree Watson. In third position, from California, number 172, Felipe and Carolina Tilona.
Wow, I really like them.
And ladies and gentlemen, our runners-up. From New York, couple 276, Emmanuel Pierre-Antoine and Julia Gorchakova. And now, ladies and gentlemen, by placing first in all six dances, this couple has won the right to represent the Professional American Rhythm Division in the grand finale. We will see them again when they compete for the America's Best title in a few weeks. Ladies and gentlemen, our first place couple, let's welcome to the dance floor from New York, number 105, Jose de Camps and Joanna Zahanovic.
So, Jose and Joanna, clean sweep of the group dance and the show dance.
Well, that brings us to the end of another incredible evening of dancing. Congratulations to tonight's champions.
As winners of the American Rhythm Competition, they've earned the right to move on to the grand finale in a few weeks.
Next week on America's Ballroom Challenge, we'll feature the top six couples in the granddaddy of them all, the International Standard Division, the epitome of elegance and grace. Six talented finalists will waltz, tango, and quick step around the dance floor in another extraordinary evening of competition. So be sure to join us right here on PBS. We leave you tonight with one final performance, an honor dance by tonight's American Rhythm Champions. For Ron Montez, I'm Jasmine Guy. See you again next week on America's Ballroom Challenge.